Hi everyone, welcome to SISR classes. Today in this video we have to find 5 rational number between 1 by 6 and 1 by 7 in easy way. So please watch the video till the end. So let's start the video. First of all, let us solve this problem here first. So here given first rational number is 1 by 6 and second one is 1 by 7. Okay, so here both the denominators are not same. So we have to make same denominator first. So first finding LCM of 6, 7 here. So here 6 and 7 are prime to each other, so their LCM will be their product. So taking 6 into 7, so this is equals to 42. So we have to make the denominator equals to 42. Okay, so now doing some important calculation here first. So first write down here 1 by 6 and 1 by 7 by this way and taking multiplication by this way. So now first making the denominator 42 here, so 6 7s are 42, so taking 7 up and down, again making here 42, so 7 6 are 42, so taking 6 up and down. Okay, so now equals to here this is 7 by this is 42 and here 6 by 42. So here both the denominator are 42 and equal. So next we have to find 5 rational numbers. So again we have to multiply with both rational number by a number, so taking here 6 up and down. Okay, so now equals to here this is 6 7s are 42 and now 6 2s are 12 carry 1, 6 4s are 24 carry 1 25. Okay, similarly here 36 by 2 5 2. So now roughly discussing here some important calculation. So here both the denominator are equal, so now between 36 to 42 we can get here 5 integer. So by these integer we can form 5 rational numbers. So first write down here all the rational number here first. So 36 by 252, then 37 by 252, then 38 by 252, 39 by 252, 40 by 252, 41 by 252, and 42 by 252. Okay, so now between this and this, these are 5 required rational number. So therefore the required 5 rational number between 1 by 6 and 1 by 7 are, so here the first one is, this is 37 by 252, the next one 38 by 252, then 39 by 252, 40 by 252, 41, then so these are 5 rational numbers. So again we can write, so now if we divided both number 38 and 252 by 2, then this is 19 2s are, and here this is 126. Again dividing 39 and this, so dividing by 3, so 13 by here 8, so 84. Now again dividing both number by 2, so 22s are 40 and this is 126. Again dividing both number by 2, so 10 2s are 20 and this is 63. Okay, so now write down here 37 by 252, then here 19 by 126, then 13 by 60, 84, then 10 by 63, and last one 41 by 252. So that's all. Thanks for watching.